Okay, come back soon.
Hey, got anything new?
Not kind to ask. I'm now selling these one-of-a-kind dusty commemorative mugs.
His sprayer?
Right. His sprayer. Dusty, gotta be late tomorrow.
Yeah. I feel it. I can't believe it. Don't mind if you're late.
Dusty, that bird witch here is going to be wicked over those mountains.
Well, the good thing about being that high up, you see, there's not a lot of oxygen. So if you crash, no explosion.
Great joke.
Of course, you could die of hypothermia. Only more avalanche could kill you.
Look, Chuck, I got it. Skip. What if the guy wanted to fly through the mountains instead of over them?
Bad idea. The wrenches flew through terrain like that.
The assault would cut me. And Daddy's right. We ain't coming over the
peak. It's turn up rotors that are dragging right down. Against me, it's time to look that up. You can fly a whole lot higher than you think.
Roger that.
What up, Russell? I am dying. I'm flying through my mind. No, I'm
stuck. Why did they get that way?
Hail to. What's the problem?
I am Icarus, and she is the sun. I fly too close, and I bend.
Maybe you're trying too hard. Look, all you gotta do is go over, open your mouth, and say,
hello.
Scaling the Himalayas. It's a short leg ahead, but extremely treacherous.